That's how you did confession time.
You know already. I got an A and three Bs and a U for general studies.
A U?
Yeah.
Unclassified.
Sure. Yeah, unclassified. I was thinking about this earlier. I don't think I turned up for the exam, and I think that's why. It must be why, because my general knowledge is just outstanding. Right, moving quickly on
to
the
weather
pictures. Yeah, exactly. We don't normally do black and white pictures. Paul might tell me off for having this one, but it just took my fancy. The canal between Skipton and Keighley. The second picture, one of Scarborough and Knype Point. And the third picture, Heather on the North York Moors. That was taken today, and you can get your pictures coming in. Paul, the weatherman at bbc.co.uk, or you can tweet me at Keely Donovan. So we have had a mild and humid day. Temperatures rose to 24 degrees, which is 75 Fahrenheit. I think it's going to feel a little bit fresher tomorrow. It's still going to be warm and it'll still feel pleasant in the sunshine, but we will have lost the humidity that we had through the day today. And that's because the rain that is approaching from the west at the moment is a cold front. And then we're going to have to wait till Saturday till this other area of low pressure spreads across us, bringing us another spell of rain. So we did have some pleasant sunshine this morning. I think gradually through the course of the day we've seen more cloud develop from the west, and as we go through the course of the evening that cloud will continue to thicken. Already some patchy outbreaks of rain out there. That'll continue to spread eastwards, and then later this evening in the early hours of this morning some very heavy spells of rain, particularly I think across the Dales and the Pennine chain. It'll start to turn a bit more light and patchy later in the night. A breezy spell too. Temperatures at around 16 or 17 degrees. 16 is 61 Fahrenheit. So the sun will rise in the morning at 5:46, setting again just after 8:30. Your next high water in Bridlington will be at 12:03. So tomorrow we start the day with quite a lot of cloud around, but it will brighten up, the odd shower come in the afternoon, but it will feel fresher, highs of around 22 degrees. There you go.
Good, Keely. A star for that.
Well, thank you. Even though I didn't get to the end.
Add to the collection.